So here we have a basic pendulum, and I'm going to use a stopwatch to time the time it takes to complete one full period, and now use the pendulum equation to estimate the length of the string.